Check each crate, then we'll start cracking them open.
There's hundreds.
Ah, then lucky you.
Have them.
All night to search them.
This'll help. Cigars, no diamonds. Jeez, give me a break. Found them.
There he is.
You sure we're getting what we came for?
We're aces, boys.
Good. Let's get them loaded and get out of here. That's the last of them.
Let's dangle. I'm not riding in the back again.
You're a better wheelman anyway. Just don't drive us into the bay.
Shit. You hear that? Okay, Tom. Gun it.
Let's go! Let's go! Jesus, Tom, it ain't comfortable back here, huh?
Through the gates!
There's been a break-in at the Federal Customs Impound. Suspects are escaping in a customs truck. I want roadblocks everywhere.
Every cop in town's gonna be on their way.
So let's get out of sight. Fast as you can, Tom.
Road's closed up ahead. Find another way. If we get seen, they'll raise hell. Checkpoint! Give it a wide berth, Tommy.
Anyone seen the truck? Calling with news, fellas.
Another checkpoint! Give it a wide berth, Tommy.
Thank you.
another roadblock? Find a way around! They got out here. Gotta take a different route.
To give up.
The place was a maze. It's a miracle I found the crates.
Next time we pull something like this, we need a better plan. More information.
A better plan? He got the ice, didn't he?
Yeah, but next time...
Well, next time what? We run it all through you? As scores like these are your best thing?
Guys, I'm trying to drive here. Let's get back to the warehouse without LHPD on our tail, huh?
Sure.
We got the diamonds, the boss will be happy. That's all that matters right now.
Those rocks had better be as big as the goddamn ridge for all the crates we had to move tonight.
Wow. You drive like this in your old job.
Traffic incident on Central Island. Called off, abandoned search, and returned to patrols.
Shot to shit though.
How bad is it?
It's the worst of it.
It don't look too good. Don's gonna be pissed if we ruined any of the cigars.
What the hell?
Christ. It's dope.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Where are the diamonds?
There ain't any. This is the real score.
No. Don said we would get diamonds.
You can open every box. You're not gonna find them.
We put our fucking necks out on the line for this shit.
Looks like it.
You better cool off, Polly. The Don's coming.
Shit. We don't say nothing about this to the Don. Okay, if he wanted us to know, he would have told us.
He should have come clean.
Sure. But for now, we keep our trap shut. Right?
Yeah, okay.
Polly?
Yeah. Yeah, I ain't saying nothing.
Any problems, boys?
One of the crates got a little banged up, he's on.
All right. Oh, doesn't look too bad.
Might have lost a few cigars, but otherwise the merchandise should be okay, Mas.
Besides, ain't diamonds supposed to be the hardest thing around?
Outside of my cock, maybe.
Well, bravo, boys, bravo. You all got a well-deserved bonus coming your way.
You want us to unload the crates into the warehouse?
No, you can take a powder. These morons are gonna take it from here.
You sure?
What'd I say?
Okay, boss. We'll dangle.
Sam, give me a lift back to the bar.
Sure, boss. You guys coming?
Nah, we'll take the train.
Okay. See you later.
Damn it. I just about had it, Tommy. We got busted with all that smack. We would have died in prison.
Yeah, but what are you gonna do?
I already told you.
The bank.
Yeah. I don't care what Sam says. I'm getting that score.
How much you figure?
You want in?
We're just talking.
I knew I could count on you, pal.
So which bank?
Grand Imperial. Near North Park meets downtown.
Yeah, been there. A while back.
Well, the security don't look tight. Easy getaway. Tellers who don't look like they put up a fight. Can't do it alone.
Maybe. Not moving black tar for the Don. Especially if he's not cutting us in. And I don't know. I just never want to be in that street again.
What street?
On my knees, watching some poor skirt burn just because she got in our way.
It was the wrong place in the wrong time. Just tough luck.
Seems there ain't no other kind with us.
I'm telling you, Tom, this is perfect. I wouldn't ask you to come in on this if I didn't think it was our ticket.
We'll see. I'm not signing up for the job until I see what's what. If I get pinched, Sarah's done with me.
You got a family to look after. I get that. But think about what this could mean for them.
Watch it, buddy. You're treading into enemy territory without a map.
Yeah. I don't know what it's like for you going home to your wife and kid, but that's why I'm doing this. Who's gonna marry me? Nearly 40 years old and nothing to show for it but my rap sheet. But we do this, I get enough scratch to finally get out. Who knows?
You're not built for the domestic life, Polly. 6 months in, you'll put a bullet in your brain out of boredom.
Christ. I'm ready to punch my ticket right now. You sit around for 6 months, just playing cards and busting balls, and I start to get lazy. Then everything blows up, and I gotta knock the rust off or I'm dead. One day I'm fighting to stay awake while the Don's telling us a story about the old days. One I've already heard 100 times, and the next day I'm getting shot at, trying to keep from shitting my pants. It's fucking wearing me out, Tommy.
So you're looking for the big one, though?
I know, it's a snipe hunt. Every little mobster goes to bed dreaming about that last big score. But if we do this thing, I don't know. Might be just enough to get me a little pizzeria or something, you know?
Sure. But if we're doing this, we're waiting until things calm down.
Ah, you're already hooked, pal.
Maybe. Stays the same.
Right. I take care of the crowd. You handle the manager. Threats don't work. Do what you gotta do. Keeps the vault keys on them.
So your teller sounds the alarm. How long do we get?
5 minutes. Maybe more. Before the cops show.
What if it all goes to hell?
I'm not fucking around, Tom. You hear gunshots down at the vault, don't come up. It's the money or nothing at all. We doing this?
We're doing this.
Stay where we can see your pretty faces.
Anybody moves, I'll pop them!
Get the manager! I need you all to stay on the ground! I see movement, people start getting shot! We all want everyone to get to go home and hug their kids tonight, right? No heroes! Not today! No kidding around, you all got that?
No, we won't do a thing!
With me! Down to the vault!
I'll do whatever you say.
What are you
doing?
No
one needs to get hurt. This make you feel big? Beating on a little guy?
It's making me feel rich. And the little guy gets to walk away if he doesn't do anything stupid. How many guards at the vault?
One.
You gonna shoot?
I don't know.
If I see a gun, he gets a bullet. So you tell him to stand down. It's all on you. Manager here is being good and cooperative. We're all doing what we're told, aren't we, buddy? Keep moving!
You won't get away with this. Your sort never do.
You just worry about yourself. You want to see your daughter graduate from high school? You keep your hands where I can see them and tell your guard to do the same. Remember, when we get to your guard, you tell him to drop his gun. You got that?
Listen to me very carefully. I need you to put down your...
Oh,
shoot him! Shoot him!
Thank you.
vault key's on the table. No one else has to die. I don't have to die!
Jesus, Mary and Joseph.
Wake him, Moni! Damn it! The cops are here!
Let's go! Get the money, it's time to go! Where now?
A Palermo club.
Sam's club.
Hey, it's empty right now. But he don't know, can't hurt him. We're almost there, Tom. We've almost done it.
It's still almost, Paulie. We'll only have done it once my heart stops trying to beat outside my chest.
I can't believe we fucking did it! We're loaded! We're loaded!
Yeah.
For all time's sake.
Sure.
Ah!
We gotta go. I'll see you tomorrow.
Unless I'm halfway to Hawaii. Oh, come on. I'm kidding. Hey, I couldn't have done this without you. I know that. Go home, celebrate with Sarah, come by my place in the morning, we'll split up the dough.
Yeah, okay. Good luck.
See you around, pal.
Well, look at this. Christ has finally risen. I was getting ready to call the coroner.
Sorry. Had a bit of trouble falling asleep is all.
Me too. Thanks to you tossing and turning all night. Okay, what'd you do?
We're just feeling lucky is all.
Got that right, champ.
But I've been thinking.
Oh, yeah? I'll call the papers.
I've been thinking about taking you and a kid out to the shore.
You serious? Ain't you working?
Polly and me, we've come into some money.
Huh. One of his cracked angles finally pay off?
Yeah, something like that. Pack a few bags. I'll swing by after I go around to Polly's.
What ain't you telling me, Tommy?
Nothing.
Sure, you and Polly are suddenly flush, and now you want to leave town for a few days? That don't square.
What's the point of making a buck if we can't spend it?
That ain't it. You're moving, even when you're standing still. Yeah, you're nervous about something. Polly, you don't even know why yet.
But it must be it.
You better figure it out before you get to Polly's. Just in case it's him that got you all wound up.
Polly's all right. Don't worry about it.
Well, I guess I'll see you soon.